With less than a month to go until the midterms, you might be tired of all the attack ads. Maybe. A new study says a majority of voters don't like negative ads, and it could backfire on politicians.
You don't have to watch much television these days to be bombarded with political ads bashing candidates. But have voters had enough?
About two-thirds said that political ads won't inform their voting decision at all. Mm-hmm. But most of them, 80%, said that they feel more negative about politicians that use negative ads.
Adam Pierno's firm, Santi, recently completed a study on negative advertising that ended up focusing on political ads. He says he was surprised by results, which showed only 10% of people felt political advertising influenced their vote. The study also found nearly 60% did not change their opinions about the target of negative ads. In fact, the study showed 80% felt more negative about politicians using attack ads.
Is that what you expected when you started all of this, to be that high of a skew?
No, I didn't at all, because one thing I know about political strategists is they know what they're doing. The fact that there's so much negative advertising tells me it must be successful.
The good news out of the study is that 70% said they do their own research to fact-check negative political ads. Pierno says they are planning to follow up this study after the election to see if candidates using negative ads end up winning their races.
All right, the midterm's coming up November 6th, so however many you hear between now and then, they'll be over November 7th.